said the Prime Minister had lied about industrial scale partying in number 10. Six Tory MPs have now called on the PM to resign over gatherings held during restrictions. But Tory party chairman, hey, Dowden, said the PM would take action over underlying culture. Downing Street, Dowden, he took the BBC. The PM committed to doing this when he responds to an official inquiry on events in government buildings. The internal investigation led by senior civil servant Sue Gray. Sue Gray is expected, yawn, expected to, published as soon as the coming week. The Met Police, well, they said it was ongoing contact with the Cabinet Office over Mr. Gray's inquiry, miss. COVID rules when Downing Street parties were held. How many? Don't lie.